Okay, YouTube, this is my next update on my new DCC trains. Added another switch and a little more track, and I got two ore cars, which I'm gonna pick up. I'll start with my little switch here. As I start my yard. That's the Loco 44. I got the two ore cars because they're $8.99 a piece at Klein's. So all the sound I have for now is not DCC. And we'll go ahead and pull out Loco 44. And we'll stop him on the bridge for a minute. And then I'm going to put another switch in here and put a track coming down along the bridge flat and reconnect into there so I don't have to reverse this whole long section here like I got to do now. But until I get another switch, I'm going to reverse it all the way back through and around. Back and back into here. Go 44. Take back off again. Put my diesel down. Thank you.
braking feature I like.
Comes to a stop, and you just click it right in reverse. Supposed to be reverse, sorry about that. Now I hit forward. Back into the dead end. This is going to be my yard down here. I'll eventually get some more splits. Like I said, I'm just starting with this DCC track. I need a couple bumpers too for the end. And if anybody's got any clues on lubing these new DCCs, I'm thinking this CSX needs to be lubed a little bit.
Oh, boy.